Windblade! Huh! Yeah! Terra Smash! Yeah! Take this! Lightning Slash! Yeah! Scatter! Propagate! Huh! Go! Water Jet! Huh! Disappear! Go with the wind! Huh! Quake! To dust! Huh! Thunderclap! Bellowing! Sah! Germinate! Spring forth! Yeah! Wipe out! Bombs away!
Is this a reward on the road? I'll keep this close.
Let me at him! Look out!
This is not... Maybe... I was...
Just what? This world is full of unsolved mysteries.
Venturing on an empty stomach.
I'll keep this close.
Consolidated wind things. Let Well, you should come with me. Paimon will tell you about the rest later. See if the gods respond.
Reward on the road. reward on the road.
Escapes by sight. Go, Baron Bunny.
Thank you.
Feel the blessings of the Seven? In Mondstadt, people call them animalculi. They can be fitted into the statue's eyes. Some stories say the statue's eyes originally had gems that were taken by swallows, but animalculi never had a physical form from the start. People with visions collect them to offer to the statues as blessings. Unlike others with... Animalculi, and maybe you'll receive more blessings!
Sigh.
The Knights of Favonius headquarters. Let's head in.
Jean, what's the hurry? I thought we agreed to meet them here.
There have been sightings of storm terror outside the city. Once we meet, we must...
Relax. I'll lend a hand when the time comes.
Jean, I brought them. And once it was over, I brought them straight here.
Mondstadt welcomes you, Windborn Travelers. I am Jean, acting Grand Master of the Knights of Favonius. This is Lisa, our resident librarian.
Oh, are you sweeties here to help us out? You're both so adorable. Sadly, the timing is regrettable. Storm terror has caused quite a ruckus in the region since its recent resurgence. Simply put, Mondstadt's elemental sphere and ley lines are now akin to a yarn ball in the paws of a kitten. For a mage, it couldn't get much worse. My skin is one elemental particle away from a full-blown breakout.
If it weren't for this interference, the Knights of Favonius would have better ways to help you than just putting up missing person posters. We simply ask that you repose in Mondstadt while we help you seek out your sister.
Paimon will help too.
Good. In that case, we need a plan.
With Storm Terror now directly attacking Mondstadt, we may have an opportunity to cut this problem off at the source. Lisa has revealed the sources of Storm Terror's power with her detection magic.
Is that so?
They're located in the abandoned Four Winds Temples. Storm Terror's ability to whip up these kinds of storms can be attributed to it drawing power from the temples.
Our objective is to deal with three of the four temples. I trust everyone understands why we are only dealing with three.
Paimon doesn't.
Knights of Favonius, time is against us. The storm is rampant. There's no point in maintaining a defensive position. All right, we need to take initiative and act before the situation escalates.
The monsters out in the wild? We've got many resources here in the library. Making good use of elemental advantages is the key to winning any battle. By the way, would you be interested in having a part-time job here? We just need more people.
Want to team up with me? I should warn you, though. I don't slow down for anyone, greenhorn or otherwise. Let's all do our best to defeat Storm Terror.
From now on, the adventures will probably get more and more dangerous. We should make sure we're prepared. We could start by going to Mondstadt's blacksmith.
I've heard. Sure would.
This is it, one of the deserted temples of the Four Winds. These temples have been left to waste for years now. The people of Mondstadt almost never come here. There's a chance there's a monster nest or Hylotrol camp inside. Even Storm Terror has given up on its own temple. Yes. I also find it hard to accept, but Storm Terror was once one of the Four Winds.
Huh?
Wait! Did you just feel that? The wind here. Something's off. Let's go in and take a look. Be careful. The dragon's power is disturbing this area. Everyone in Mondstadt is still getting blown about by the storm. Every second we waste is a mark against the name of Favonius. Let's get in that temple. Stat! You can use that console to open the door. Wow, I can see so far into the temple. Thank you. I've prepared my secret weapon, Explosive Puppet Baron Bunny! Barrels over there? Well, one shot should be able to blow them up!
Huh.
Hey, there's something strange over there. Come on, let's take a look. Breath. Is that where the power's coming from? Great, let's smash it! Phew, I'm tired. But at least this way we've helped Jean out. In the past, we were at least able to defend the city and keep it safe. This, of course, is mostly thanks to Jean. But now with Storm Terror directly attacking the city itself, the winds change, so too should our tactics. It's what Lisa likes to say. Speaking of which, the four winds we were discussing earlier? If you want to learn more about our history, you can ask Lisa. I'm not saying I don't know our history, it's just... I mean, a librarian is supposed to be more knowledgeable than an outrider, right? Right?